Hopefully this doesn't open in windowed mode. Let me just check to see if everything is good. Ah! What is going on? Oh, it's not showing the screen yet. Okay, there. It's working now. Although, I don't know what's going on with the echo. It's annoying. And the lag. It's a little bit annoying, but that's okay. So just ignore the echo. I don't know how to fix it. So I'm gonna see if this is showing up. Two views. I was gonna stream in Sims 4, but I changed my mind. Oh, and it's a little laggy, I'm sorry. Okay. There we go. So, I'm actually starting over. I'm gonna make a current household. I haven't really made a current household at all. Okay. So, let's see. Oh, and by the way, I'm ending generations today. Because... Oh, who's here? It said one person was watching, but I think that one person was me. YouTube will never monetize videos about a tragedy. What? That's sad. That's unfortunate. That's unfortunate. Okay, so I'm streaming. Okay, so. So today I decided to stream again because yesterday I streamed, well, yesterday I streamed, but today it just didn't seem to go very well, really. Sorry about the lag. I apologize. But, yeah, I'm ending generations because, well, in today's episode that I pre-filmed yesterday, Riley almost died drowning. So if she dies, so I'm going to create a household. So if she dies, it's all over. So there's nothing I can really do. And I was kind of getting tired of filming Generations anyway. So, yeah. This one is cute. Should come to the stream. I want people to show up. I'm just like making Sims by myself. Or like, does anybody want to make Sims with me, honestly? Because I want to make some Sims. So while we wait, so the thing is, why I ended Generations was, great, my iPad just fell on the floor. Oh, I'm such a glut. Well, at least it didn't break. Oh my okay, so why I ended Generations was because, like I said, Riley could have died drowning. And that's just sad. And she's actually, and she was actually one of the founders. Why is it so laggy? Oh. It's like behind and it's a little laggy, but that's okay. Oh, two people are watching? Well, why didn't I see the two people? Hang on. Hang on. I'm gonna open my YouTube app again. Okay, well, this is being weird. I don't know what's going on, but hopefully people show up. So, so I had to end Generations because Riley could have died drowning. That's not good. And I mean, so in today's episode, Riley. Okay, so what happened was the echo is horrible. I hate it. Okay. So let's see. This one is cute. But I don't know what's going on with that hair, though. Like, I don't know. I don't know. Let's see. She chooses hair. Whoa, what is this? And why can't I see my CC hairs? Oh, here we go. I have like, I think two CC hairs. To be honest. I can't see my custom content. Guys, this is horrible. I can't see my CC. You know what? Should I play with my current household? Or just like make the sim without CC and then try to fix it later on? Cause I don't know what to do. Oh, here it is. Just clicked on the wrong thing. So here is all my custom content. Isn't this sim cute? So, let's go to looks now. Tattoos. Obviously, she has to have the butterfly tattoo. But we're gonna change everything up, though. We're gonna like, I don't know what's going on and why can't I see the comments on my stream? I'm gonna see if I can. Okay, one person is watching. Okay, this is just weird. Two people are here. Still can't see the. Oh my god. What is going on? Do I have to update? Maybe. Maybe I need to update YouTube again. Or should I delete YouTube and... What? What did I just do? Hang on. Kids, YouTube Music, YouTube TV, YouTube Capture, YouTube Studio, BuzzTube. I don't know what BuzzTube is, but let's see. No. Oh, I do need to update YouTube. That's probably why I can't see anything. Okay, so I'm updating YouTube right now so that I could finally see your guys' comment on the stream. Or comments. So, who should we call this sim? Blair or Quinny. I don't know, but let's see. Let's get out of here. And I don't see any new custom content. I thought I have new CC, but I don't know what happened. Let's see. I mean, I have this. And I have some shoes. And this guy's. This guy's left. I was coming for. Change my for the better. Hope you took the same course. She made me. Okay, so let's focus on the looks. Not the looks I want to like fix. Oh, basics. Should I keep the glasses on her or no? Oh, that brown shade doesn't look good. To be honest, I actually really hate the color brown. It's just not a good color. I really hate brown. Why can't I? Hopefully when this updates, I can see your guys' comments and stuff. Okay, it updated. Two people are watching, but they're not commenting. It's okay. Oh, and I also need to film Love with Pearl, but I don't have enough. I don't have enough CC for that. Why did I stream this? Oops. Did I get any comments on that? No. You guys, I can't believe I've been back on YouTube for like 3 months now. Does her hair look cute? I want to either build her a house or something. Like, actually, Blair looks so cute with glasses on. Oh, I didn't install the CC that I got today, though. Oops. Well, I'll call her Blair, I guess. Blair's a good name for her. How about no, that outfit. Blair looks really cute with glasses. Like, really, really cute. Should we have her have a pet? A yas. Should we ever have a dog? I don't know. I wanted to have a dog. anybody coming to the stream later. Because I'm... You guys, I am so excited. You guys. No, not an elder. I want a female. This dog is so cute. This dog is so cute. Oh my god. Oh my god. Head. Aww. This dog is super cute. Oh, and it has a super short tail. Aw, it's cute. You guys, look at this dog. Look at this dog, it's so cute. Remind me later. Two people are watching, but this dog is super cute. Okay. This dog is so cute. Look at this dog. Ooh. I want to look at all the dog breeds. Is that a Boston Terrier? Oh, it's a French Bulldog. Havanese. Oh, what dog breed is this? A Pomeranian? Pomeranians are so cute. Pomeranians are cute. West Highland Terrier. I'm gonna go with a Pomeranian because Pomeranians are super cute. American Eskimo? I don't know which one to choose. I don't know which one to choose, you guys. Samoyed? I'm gonna go with a small dog, even though that dog is so cute. Oh my god. That dog is so cute. Oh, this dog is so cute. So cute. Yeah, like this is me trying to take forever to choose a dog breed. But I mean, this is cute. This dog is so cute! I just can't! Oh my god, can't. Oh my god. I like this one because it's all fluffy. Tail, curly, obviously. Accessories.
I don't know what to call the dog, but do you guys have any ideas on what I should call the dog? Maybe Ensley or something. Or Pearline. Oh. This is so cute. Oh my god. I need some CC dog collars. Oh my gosh, this is so fluffy. You can't even see the collar all the way. This is so fluffy. You can't even fully see the collar. This dog is so cute. Poodle. Ooh. Terrier. Pomeranian. Whoa. Oh my God. So big and its fur is so fluffy. Oh my God. Okay, we won't make it too fluffy. It's okay. It's okay. Aw. This dog is so cute. Okay, its head is fine. I don't know what to call this pet. Maybe. Inslee? Or Inley Courtney, maybe?
And like, okay, so how does she look? How is she looking? Let's see. Oh. Oops. What did I do?
Okay, there.
Should I take off her glasses? Maybe. She looks cute with glasses, but I just don't like them on her, you know? She looks better without glasses. Okay. Life goes in mind. Check the same. Wow, that's a lot of nightgown. Should she wear a robe, though? She looks very proper wearing a robe. Those glasses, though. Oh my God. These look good, right? Okay. So I will be right back. Wait, I can't. Okay, never mind. How do you guys think she looks? Does she look good? Okay. Okay. She looks good, but those glasses. Nope. Oh, I hate those glasses. Those are ugly. Those are the ugliest glasses I've ever seen. She looks good, but those glasses are ugly. Oh. That actually looks good. Yeah. I wonder if this is laggy. Okay, it's not lagging anymore. Okay, I think I did it. I think I did it. Every day. And she only has one outfit because I'm too lazy to create more for her, honestly. Okay, we have made our Sims. Traits. She's ambitious. An animal lover. Not a coward. She is a vehicle enthusiast. Ooh. She's neat. Let's see. She's a good person. She has a good sense of humor. And she is She's not a cat person. She loves all animals. Rebellious. She is She likes children. She's not inappropriate. What does mooch mean? I want to see. Mooches can mooch food and money from their neighbors, who for the most part just go along with it. Nah. She's not mean-spirited. She doesn't dislike children. And I guess she's a perfectionist? Nah. I'll change her traits later. No, I don't want to adopt 6 strays. And she's artistic. Inley Courtney. She's friendly. Neat. And non-destructive. So that's our little family. So that's our family. Our family. And empty lot. Purchase. Yeah, sorry about the lag. It's horrible. Sushi.
Are you like indie music?
No, girl.
You will not like indie music.
Enros? Master Controller? Settings? Nah. What does settings do? Household.
Mirror.
Yeah, no. We're gonna accept.
Now, I'm gonna do Control Shift C. And nah. Okay. Okay, I don't know what to do, but let's see. So let's go to build mode. Actually, I'm horrible at building, but hey, I'll try. Well, I'm bad at building in Sims 3, but I'm good at building in Sims 4. You know what? I'll just get a CC house. I'm too lazy. Let's go to edit town. Don't evict.
Okay, you know what? Evict. Move out. What? No. No. No, 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 no. Oh my God. No. Okay, place. Okay, let's move back here. Ugh. Let's purchase. Can we please, please? Okay, don't evict them. Please. Okay. We need to bulldoze. Okay, I'm sorry, but okay. We won't. We'll do build by. Now let's go to edit town. Don't place copy. Ugh. Let's place copy right here. Okay, except place. Oh gosh. No, I spent all the money. Okay. You know what? Just move into an empty lot for right now. No. Okay, that's like so bad. They don't have any money. Oh my God. Oh my God. Is there like a blank lot over here? They spent all their money. No. Okay. No. Let's just say it. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna go to. How do I go back? Maybe I'll change mine for the better. Do, 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 do. No. No.
Where did my houses go? Oh, move in household. Select. Okay. And then let's do Control Shift C. Ow. Okay, so, okay, ow, that hurts, okay, there we go, and now, let's do edit town now, yes, save, You guys, one of my favorite books was updated on Wattpad. I'm so happy. I'm so happy, guys. Oh. I'll just... Take me to you. Oh, evict. Let's just evict them. Let's move them out. Can we place them in this house? Please copy. Whoa. We have no money for that house. Okay, we have like no money. Because we're poor. We are so poor, guys. Darnell. I should have just kept doing mother load for this. This is not fair. Private property? This is not. Can we bulldoze his house? Guys, I didn't think this would be this hard. Okay. Ah, I bulldozed it again. No. Oh. Oh,
you guys, this is so hard.
Guess what I'm playing.
I just want to play Sims 3. Oh my god.
Can we go to the main menu? Exit?
I never thought this would be so hard. All I want to do is play Sims 3, and this is happening, and I can't get the house, and, you guys, is there, like, cheaper CC houses I can get? Because that house was so expensive. Broke. Okay. We're gonna need to do Control Shift C again. We're just gonna keep having to do mother load. Let's see. Okay, now we have 100. Ow. Okay, now we have 114,950 simoleons. You know what? slime back. Okay, I'm back. So, if only we could, hang on, maybe we can edit town, save, sorry about the lag, I really don't know what's going on. Okay. Show empty houses. Place copy. Place it right here. Yes! Okay. Did I do something wrong? No, I didn't. Except lot placement. Aw. Guys. No, this is the wrong. No. Okay, you know what? You know what? They're just gonna move. What did I do? Okay. Move out. Okay. We're gonna move them into this house. Right here. Ah, it's too expensive! No! No! Guys, I can't. Aww. Can we just continue? Can we go to the main menu? Save. I want to play with my other family. This is super annoying! Oh my god. I'm so annoyed. The Carters. Lessons options. Can we play in Sunset Valley? The graveyard is scary, guys. This is taking forever. Can we just move into a pre-built house? Ooh. Cause it's taking forever. Ooh. To the household. How come all these people live in these houses? Oh. Well, we're gonna select them. And we... That's sad. We have no house for ourselves.
Okay. This house is too big. Okay. Okay, no. I don't know. Should we not? I don't know what to do. Options. Nah. Main menu. No. Cause I don't know what to do. There's like no space. Sunset Valley. Oh, I've never been so confused in my life. For one, we have like no money. Zero. I was learning in the process. And saying, have you heard?
Okay, so just wait for this to load. Honestly, this is getting so boring, but I don't want to stop playing it. Oh, hi. Where's my house? Where's my house? I actually bought them a house, but it was like too expensive. So I was so confused, honestly. And also, sorry about the lag. Okay, let's just wait for this to load. And I'm gonna try and get them a house. Obviously, because I deleted my other save. Can we choose a household? No! Oh, move in household. Yeah. Select. These are way too expensive! Okay. These houses are way... too expensive. Hang on, guys. Oh, I wish these houses weren't so expensive. Ew, I hate these houses. Is anyone good at building? Because I'm not good at building in Sims 3 at all. I mean, I could try, but... I'm so bad at building. Let's see. In Sims 4, I'm not bad at building in Sims 4, but in Sims 3, I'm kind of not that good at building. Okay, you know what? I'll just, like, edit town. Where do they live? Wait. Wait a second. Okay, I'm trying to figure out where they live. Crumple Bottom. Wow. Let's see. I can't find where they live. I lost them! I lost them! No! Oh, God. No! I lost them! Ugh. Okay, no, I didn't. Can I place coffee? Wait, where do they live? We're gonna have to evict them. Because this is so hard. Twenty by 30. Oh, I see. So let's place copy. Okay, so where's my house? I'm actually getting the house right now. Just taking a while. Want to subscribe to you guys. Okay, this is loading. Okay. We have the house ready. Now, we just have to move them in. Yes. What? I'll just. Is there a way to, okay. Sorry about the echo. It's really bad. Just continue. Okay, this is impossible. Can we just move into a starter house? Can we just move into a starter house? It's kind of impossible. This is so impossible. Ugh, I'm sorry. Mother load. Mother load again.
Whoops.
And again, ah!
Ah! Yeah, there's like nobody in this.
Okay. Okay, hope we have enough money now. This lot was just temporary. Skills. Oh. Services.
Oh, real estate and travel services.
Move. Within the neighborhood.
That was weird. Actually, yes, I did.
Oh, I made them a house. I made them a house already. I made them a house.
A house.
Do we have enough money now? Where did I put the house? I got the CC house. Actually, no, I didn't. Okay, I found it. We don't have any furniture. It's actually a custom content house that I found. Funds, 8,000. Come on, dog, are you coming? Okay, the dog's coming. What? The dog can't come. Oh. There we go. Sorry about the lag. What is this random mailman doing?
Blair is loaded with cash. Okay. Where's Inley? Inley? There's Inley. And where's Blair? Here's Blair. Okay, and this already has, like, everything in it. Why is there a kitchen upstairs? That's not normal. You guys, when I first installed this house, there is another kitchen. Yeah, there's another kitchen in the house. I don't know why. But we need to get Inley a pet bed. Maybe put it, I don't know, in the living room. Inley, a pet bed, yeah. So let's see, let's get her a pet bed. Pet essentials. And then put the pet bowl in the kitchen. And then get some toys for Inley over here. Where's the toy box? Because I can't find, oh, there it is. I really don't know why there was another kitchen in the house, but that's okay, I guess.
And Leah's so cute. Oh my god. She's so cute. Don't run around. You're so cute. Oh my god. Affection. Oh. Play tug of war. I want to see them play. I want to see their reaction. You're gonna play fetch outside. Should I make a let's play with her? She's so cute. I really wonder if I should make a let's play with this cute, adorable family. Oh my god. They're so cute. Peon? Oh no. Look. Should you get a job? Bark at Inley. What are you doing, Inley? Inley, what are you doing? What is this dog doing? You know what? Get a toy. Get a dog ball, okay. We can get a dog ball. Let's not spend too much money though. I mean, if we could find one. I can't find any. Does anybody know where like the dog balls are? 'Cause I don't see any dog balls over here. But I will get myself some swings and yeah, there's like no dog ball over here. That's kind of unfortunate. And then I will get my Simself a car. Wait, that's not my Simself. Ugh. Hang on. Where? We'll just have the car parked out here. Oh, I forgot about this. Should she have this? I totally forgot about this. Wait, it would be on a bike rack, right? Wouldn't it be on a bike rack? Yeah, it would be on a bike rack. 'Cause that is a motorbike. And I guess, I don't know, let's go to the gym or someplace, meet somebody. Can I, like, come along?
Nope. Sorry, Inley. You can't come. Look at her. She is so pretty. Ooh, lounge area, pool. No. No, we are not going swimming. Nope. Ooh. Let's make friends. Possibly love interest? Never thought you'd make one friend. From deciding to go to the gym. Maybe you should go and exercise. Like, go upstairs to the second floor and work out. I'm so bored. There's an old lady. There's an elderly woman.
At the gym.
You go, elderly lady. There's
an old lady. There's an elderly woman. At the gym. You go, elderly lady.
Ah, I can't talk right. Okay, that's enough. That is enough. That is enough working out for you. And now you're hungry. Let's check on how your dog is doing. Okay, you're going home now. Blair, because you have to take care of your dog. So, you're both hungry. Tonight, who's it gonna be? Tonight, who's it gonna be? I'm so bored. Okay. So, let's have them... I don't know what to do. And it's kind of dark in here. So we need to get some lights. It's pretty dark. Wait, is Molly French married? Unemployed. Let's see. Opportunities, happiness, needs, your hunger, what you need lights to. Okay, let's go to buy mode. Let's buy some lights. Let's go to living room. Oh, these are wall lights. go to kitchen now. It's got these lights. There. Okay, let's fill up his bowl now. Well, first we feed our dog before we feed ourselves. Or herbal, it's a girl. Excuse me. Like I said, can't talk right today for some odd reason. Now you're gonna make yourself some food. Itty bits of joy. While your dog's eating. How many days do you have until you age up to an adult or to an elder? You have 243 sim days. What's up with the dog? Hey, what are you doing? Oh, you're running around. Thought you were doing something bad. This bed is way too big for such a small dog. But hey, the dog's cute, so. Okay.
Oh, she's so cute. This dog is so This is such a good dog. Oh my goodness. She deserves to. Get some love for that one. I don't know. see. It took forever.
You're soaked. Was weird. Did you guys see that? Don't chew your bed. Sleep. Because you're tired. Okay, Inley. Good night. Now she's gonna go upstairs. And go to sleep in her bed. No, that's not your bed. It's Blair's bed. Is it bed ownership? Go to sleep. Oh, wait, you stink, but that's okay. Such a well-behaved dog. Okay, so I think I'm gonna end this here, and I hope you guys enjoyed this live stream. It's a pretty fun time.